Back in Colorado, baby, 17 years with what y'all display, and we had time to make a good night.
Hey, make these days count. These days are gonna fly by.
To the mountains, baby, we had time to make a good night. So we were high. We had a radio, love. We said we'd never, forever let it go. No, and I'm right. We were perfect, making dreams about our lives up in the stars. Yeah, yeah, babe.
What I'm gonna miss mostly about Fremont is this diversity of people that you can find here.
What I'm gonna miss the most about Fremont would be teachers, people, and how everyone is connected.
What I'm really gonna miss about Fremont is the drama department, all my wonderful junior friends, and just being a part of all of the school plays thus far.
My favorite memory at Fremont is going into my car on rainy days to hang out with my friends. I'm her friend.
My favorite memory was junior prom.
My favorite memory is probably senior ditch day
and the watermelon run.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
I'm gonna miss all the memories I made here, and especially Friday Night Lights.
I'm gonna miss all the amazing friends I've made and all the amazing teams I've been a part of.
What we're gonna miss most about Fremont is all of our friends.
And seeing each other every day.
And going out to lunch every single day, because she loves to spend her money.
Bye, Fremont!
Bye, Fremont.
We'll miss
See
you!
Ya. Wouldn't want to be ya!
The thing I'm gonna miss most about Fremont is definitely the welcoming and diverse theater department.
What I'll miss most about Fremont is hanging out every day with the boys.
Yeah.
Our favorite memory is going to lunch with Ian. Bye, Fremont.
Goodbye, Fremont.
MTA loves you.
Oh! Our favorite memory would have to be the fact that we got to play sports for our high school, and we made some friends through sports that we definitely would not have made without them.
About Fremont is lunches with the boys
and especially Chick-fil-A.
It's us.
What I'll miss about Fremont is playing basketball for the team, playing with my boys, and just overall just having a good time.
What I'm gonna miss about Fremont is probably like the Friday Night Lights and just coming out to every basketball game and supporting my friends and my boyfriend.
Hey Fremont, the thing I'm gonna miss most about our lovely school is definitely the campus, because it's absolutely beautiful, the teachers and the amazing staff members, as well as playing sports. And I'll miss my avid class. Have a 2018, Wagner.
What I'll miss about Fremont is the Friday Night Lights and just scoring touchdowns in those amazing games.
I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Call me baby if you need a friend. I just wanna give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance.
Bye, seniors.
Bye, seniors. We'll miss you.
Bye, seniors. Take care.
Bye. Bye.
Bye, seniors. We love you.
Goodbye, Fremont.
Bye, Fremont.
What I'll miss most about Fremont is Friday night lights. What I'm going to miss the most about Fremont is being part of dance team and having all the amazing girls around me and being able to be a part of school every day.
What I'm going to miss most about Fremont is the sense of community and all of the people.
Bye, Fremont.
Bye, Fremont.
Goodbye, Fremont.
Bye, Fremont.
Goodbye, Fremont.
Bye, Fremont.
Bye, Fremont.
See ya, Fremont.
Bye, Fremont!
Goodbye, Fremont.
Goodbye, Fremont.
Later, Fremont.
Let me know. Do I still got time to grow? Things ain't always set in stone. That be known, let me know. Seems like streetlights glowing happen to be just like moments passing in front of me. So I hopped in the cab and I paid my fare. See, I know my destination. I'm just not there. All these streetlights glowing happen to be just like moments.
Hey, I told you these days were gonna fly by.
In front of me, so I hopped in the cabin. I paid my fare. See, I know my destination. I'm just not there in these streets.